couple of some real home-cooked
hey,
meals.
Come here.
Provided we can get those cattle back in their pens.
Good job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, they didn't do too much damage to the farm. But they did kill a lot of livestock. Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. Think you can bring them to their pen? You just need to spook them a bit. Chuck a rock at them or something. Give them a slap on the rump. They'll run away from you, but you can use fear.
Saving my sore ass.
I must have a horseshoe up my ass.
John got his hands on you.
Lightning. divided. And if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place. You, deputy, will still confess your sins. Because this is the will of the Father.
Getting rid of the cult.
I
could use your help getting this place back in shape, though.
It'll go a long way in boosting morale. Sounds like the place still needs some help, though. Getting some chatter about the irrigation system not working. See if you can lend a hand.
That was some damn fine shooting. Thanks.
The cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system's wrecked pretty badly. There are pieces of pipe scattered all over this place. I found most of them. I think there's three missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. Then, Sunrise Farm will be good as new.
gonna shoot me a cougar.
Thanks for helping out at Falls Inn.
Do whatever it takes to stay out of John's bunker.
Hey, thanks for setting a good example.
Nuclear power plant in Tennessee was shut down earlier this week thanks to an equipment malfunction. It's a relatively new plant, so this news is particularly...
You saved our town.
Deputy, there's some news I need to share with you. I need your help again. The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the resistance at the Silver Lake Trailer Park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake Trailer Park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
Thanks for what you did in Falls End.